be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torben the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa! The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military.
I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Disorient him.
Thank you.
Stop!
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come near the Blue Mountains, eh? And lots of friends there will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
Here to join me on my watch?
I did not want to leave my husband alone. Though, if you want, I can climb up Carcost and call to you from tower to tower.
Stay with me, my heart.
His home is not as he left it.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Huh. sly bastards at the mines need to work their soft skills harder.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. It's quite simple gathering dust for half a day. Someone has to patrol the area.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Gondorians are invaders! Men are scourge! These villains take our lands! But no more!
Gaze in the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save me.
Kill me! But darkness shall never rule Middle-earth!
Mine is the sight that pierce your mortal will.
Lady of the Shore send you to our aid?
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted us.
I told you! The visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
We need men at the gate.
These days I can't even sleep. I wake up with nightmares of rusty plates and riches.
It's not the torture. It's your end.
Of the river Unween, by the colors so many they burn bright. May Nanna now look to Marwen, to my gift of second sight.